Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Eazy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK of the People's Champ, coming to you live with another video, man. You got to put these videos out because when I look and see what people are looking for the information and you're not always in a position where you can actually read the article. So I have to get it out there in a format where you can just listen to it while you're riding to work, while you're riding to school, while you're in class, whatever. But it is what it is, ladies and gentlemen. Appreciate you coming through, checking out the video. Hey, like the video if you like the video, and let's just get right into it. The drift board. It's coming soon. It's been coming soon for a long time, and we have some information on it, so let's just get right into it. Drift board coming soon to Fortnite for a limited time. The long-awaited drift board item will be coming soon to Fortnite for a limited time, as announced via in-game message of the day. Whatever, man. Like, we've been waiting on this thing. Like I said, it already says, since its announcement prior to week 9 of Fortnite Season 7, players have been anxiously awaiting the addition of new mobility, vehicular item, whatever it is. But we've been waiting on this thing, more or less is what we're saying. We've been patient. I've been patiently waiting for this joint. And we really don't know when it's coming out. It says it's coming soon. Normally, you would expect it to drop after the patch, but the patch has dropped, and the drift board is still not in the game. We don't know when it's going to be there. Looking at some of the information that we looked at in our last video, it said that, you know, the drift board is in the files. It's been delayed and constantly been delayed. But we don't know when it's going to actually drop. But one thing we do know, it does look dope. And it is something that I actually want to play with. This is actually some gameplay of the drift. This was from Fortnite Battle Royale HQ. I mean, and it looks dope. I can't lie to you. I can't wait to actually ride it and play with it in game and just see how it is, man. It's more or less just a hoverboard from Back to the Future. And I know a lot of people don't even know what Back to the Future is, but it's essentially the hoverboard from Back to the Future. And if you look at some of the memes, you'll see exactly what I mean. But that's exactly what it is. And you'll be able to, it looks like you're gonna be able to ride it, do tricks on it, do stuff like that. They don't have a gun, so we don't know if you'll be able to use your gun when you're on it. But you can look at this same thing, and they had a little wipeout there. You can look at this same thing by going to the Fortnite Intel site. The link will be down in the description, and you can actually look at it. They have some extensive play, and people have actually been, you know, a lot of people have been doing it, so it is what it is. I mean, I think it's going to be a nice item. I think it'll just be good for mobility. I don't know if you're going to have to find it and like where you're going to be able to get it. If they're just going to be around on the map. If you're going to have to pull them out of boxes or what have you. Like, if they're going to be super rare. If they're going to be like the plains, whether it's going to be in a stagnant location. You know, maybe on the mountains or something like that. I don't know. I don't know exactly where they'll be. But we know that they'll be in the game soon. I think if you click on here, you can see. Yeah, they show you Marty McFly on his actual, this is what it is. This is what it actually looks like, or it's just like the hoverboard from Back to the Future. So, so you see Marty McFly. Look, I'm dating myself right there saying, you know, Marty McFly and all that good stuff. But the drift board will be in the game pretty soon. We don't know exactly when, but like I said, this was December 18th, more or less. It was exactly 2 months ago today when it was in the game. So, I mean, when they found the asset in the game and they actually put it out there. Hopefully it'll be released soon, but we just don't have any information right now. But as soon as we get information and some confirmation, I will have the video up, and we'll have video footage of it, of me playing with the drift board. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like the video, and subscribe for more daily Fortnite and Apex Legends and 2K content, because I'm putting out videos, man. This is what I do. I'm a gamer. It may be to the detriment of my own channel, but I play games, man. Whatever game I'm playing, that's what I'm posting. But I got to catch y'all later, man. Holla at y'all. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Eazy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK of the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this mug.